Good morning to everybody. Today our first lesson is devoted to Independence Day of Uzbekistan. Before beginning our lesson, I'd like to give you some questions related to this new topic, such as when do we celebrate the Independence Day? How do we celebrate this holiday? And do you like this holiday? Now let's begin with the task 1. In this task, you should match the words with their definitions. For example, the first one, birthday. Which one of these definitions is suitable for this word? Birthday is the day in each year which is the same date as the one on you were born. This definition is suitable for the word birthday. Next, let's do task 2. You should read the text, and after reading the text, you will be able to get more information about independence, geographic location, government, constitution, and etc. There are 12 regions in Uzbekistan, and they celebrate the Independence Day every year. Independence Day is the main national holiday of our republic, which is celebrated annually on the 1st of September. Next, let's do task 3. You should answer the questions, how do you celebrate the holiday? Share with your impression. Next, task 4. You should read the sentences and find out if the statements are true or false. For example, the first sentence, Uzbekistan is the only landlocked country. You should guess, is it true or false? Next, task 5. You should fill in the gaps with these words, such as citizens, main, important, states, participate, entertainment, multinational, hopes, ceremonial, different, mutual, and respect. Next, task 6. You should make up sentences on interesting facts of Uzbekistan or describe your motherland, or you may write an essay, I am proud of native land. And the last one, task 7. You should watch the video about Independence Day, and by using this link, you will answer the questions. Why do we celebrate Independence Day every year? What is described in this video? Are you proud of your motherland? What kind of possibilities the independence give us today? What is your impression? Thank you for your attention. The lesson is over. Goodbye.